that thing?
Absolutely not. I'm taking a picture of Shirley's latest puppy for the other grandma who lives across the country.
Oh.
She wanted the owner to sign it.
Uh-huh.
How many peeps are in there?
Huh?
How many peeps are there?
There's 10. There's 6 boys and 4 girls. Just is a 3-point major.
Oh my, a major.
And you should have seen Joy yesterday. She got so mad at Hubble, and rightly so.
Steve?
Uh-huh.
Oh, I love him.
And his judging.
Oh.
And she had room to talk because every dog in the ring except for Gwen's were related to hers.
Oh.
And he gave the points to a 6-month-old puppy, and the only reason she didn't pull that puppy was it would have broke the points.
Yeah.
And the only thing it had going for it was its face.
What color was it?
It was a kind of a silvery fawn, you know, with black mask, which I think he likes anyway. But its front end was atrocious, and the rear end was worse. Its top line was cattywampus. It was one of those that she and her friend thought had potential, and went ahead and entered it, and it just in the last couple weeks, it just fell totally apart.
Oh, no.
And so that's why she didn't want to pull it, because it would have broke the major.
Oh, my.
And she went in after the judging, and she just politely told him that he did an absolutely terrible job. And he's, well, I like the head, and she said, that's the only thing this dog's got going for it, and there's 3/4 of the dog left.
Yeah.
And she's having it neutered Monday, putting it up for a pet.
Oh, wow. Very invasive and very painful, and you know, it's the quickest that it's supposed to be recovered from. It's like your knee was hurt, you know, stretched, and loaded back quickly, going to be just as normal. I didn't do
that. That's Joy ticked. I've never seen her that ticked. She gets livid.
How did the toy
thing go? I don't know. I didn't come for it. And there was only 3 dogs entered. It peaks in for the toys, I think. And she had all of them.